What used to be Hurricane Arthur is now moving just north of the New England coastline. Arthur dropped to 2 or 3 inches of rain on Cape Cod's Martha's Vineyard and at least 6 inches of rain in Maine. About 250,000 customers are without power in Canada. What was once the first hurricane of the 2014 Atlantic season is now a post-tropical storm. Well, the weather today.